This is a 7,200-pound modified class at Mendota, Illinois, August 31st.
Jenny, here comes your fourth-place man. Barry Epstein, the man is leading in points in the IGK Super this year. Just a plain Allison, 1,710 cube, without a charger. There's two Allisons in there. Good friends.
They added some weight to the sled starting the class over.
I've got the concession rights on popcorn and peanuts in the grandstand and cold soda right below the grandstand. Randy Clark, the release driver tonight, that's the top over, right? My vote. Okay, a relief driver is on it for Bollinger. Wayne Bunny, 27 years old, from Bar Hill, Illinois. He's coming out with an Ankerville modified tractor. It's got a series in a Dodge chassis.
Trent DeClerc driving for the Bollingers went 298 feet 3 inches, 298.3.
Red flag still up, keep your eye on the judge.
John McManus went 232 feet even, 232.0.
Okay, Darren Rice, Taylor Ridge. Okay, they're going to send him.
Darren Rush went 233 feet 1 inch, 233.1.
Boy, he's keeping it out on his predator. There's the green flag. Right in the center. Senator. Okay, Steve Bullinger, the next man up. Bennington, Illinois. Steve had a full ball for the leeway.
Doug Downs went 286 feet 9 inches, 286.9.
Okay, keep it out of the money pit. Dwayne Allison. Steve Bollinger. Let's give him a nice hand. Another money pit. Steve Bollinger. Okay. Kevin Freaking will be our next man out. Kevin Freaking. Kevin from New Bain, Illinois. Okay, keep your eye on Kevin.
Steve Bollinger went 288 feet 7 inches, 288.7.
Straighten up a little bit. He must tighten the chain. There's no jerking allowed. Good rod, three bone shimmies. I want those 12 pros in the staging area. Stage them 12 pros, gentlemen. Stage the 12 pros. He got a tough break from New Bain, Illinois. There he is, if you hear it now. Let's give Kevin a nice. Okay, Ben Brady coming out. Get visible. Wayne Bunnage went 237 feet and 5 inches, 237.5. A V12 Allison, 1710 cubes, invisible. The green flag is up, they're going to bring him out. Okay. Whoa, Vince. just completed.